I pray, Lord, have your way. I pray, Lord, have your way. I pray, Lord, have your way. Have your way. Have your way in my life. I pray, Lord, have your way.
So, before I go into this testimony, it's just in the Easter day, in the news, I hear in Pakistan there was a great thing. They are gathering together when there was prayer. Somebody just come and put the bomb and kill them. So in my mind, I was asking the Lord, why you allow this to happen? Because people, they are praying together and somebody will just come and put the bomb and they just die like this. So in my mind, I was thinking like, God, why? It's just better, maybe just take them in peace with you. So when I was thinking like this, so I fall asleep. So when I fall asleep, and I just see the heaven is open, and the Lord come down. And when the Lord come down, he hold my hand, he said, let's go. And when I was walking with the Lord, we reached somewhere, there's somebody, the person just died, just in a few seconds. So the Lord also, rising, the Lord just called his name, he's raised from the dead, and we starting go up together. So when we go up together, we reach somewhere in paradise. There was big gate, the Lord put his hand in the gate, and the gate detects his fingerprint, and when the gate detects the fingerprint of the Lord, the gate open, and we go inside in the paradise. When we reach inside, there was many people. They just say, wow, there are new people come in paradise. So the Lord just put us down, and the same time there was some people just they celebrating, and the person just reached in paradise with me, because the person had died. So for me, I was just visiting see what's happening. So the person want to walk in the midst of people, and people in paradise just say, no need to walk, what's first, you need to change first, you need to be clean first, so. And the person just could stay there with people. They was talking because him is already died. For me, I'm just there for visitation. So the Lord tell me, I'll give you 1 minute so you can talk there. We can speak, ask anything you want to ask to people there. And I just have work in the midst of people in paradise there in heaven. So I see one family. The family, they die all together. They die, the father, the mom, the daughter, they die all together in the same day. And I asked them, how you reach in heaven? They told me they die by accident. The plane crash and they die all. And there was in the plane, there was a dead. See, two people was in the plane. That's what they told me. They told me there was 22 in the plane, and the plane crash, they die all. So, but I only see this family in heaven. There was the seven of the Lord, but they died all together in the family, in the plane. So I didn't see the rest of these people, but because they told me there was 32 in the plane, so I just see only this family, the pastor with the wife and the daughter. And when I saw this, I just think like, okay. So I see again, there was kid also sitting somewhere. I asked the kid, how you reach in this heaven? Because the kid was like 1 year, so I was asking Cyprus how they come. The kid told me, actually when I was born, nobody take care about me, so I die and the Lord bring me here. So I just say, okay. So when I was speaking with the kid, the wash, my wash just signal, my wash just the Lord tell me, it's a time to go, it's already 1 minute. Go now, go back. And then I just bow down and I worship the Lord and I just come down and I wake up. So when I wake up now, I think it's answered my prayer, because before I was asking like, why it happening? Why the servant of the Lord cannot die in this way? But after the vision, understand, you know, when you finish serving the Lord, you can die anyhow. So the Lord don't have method. And also, because my mind was thinking we always die in the peace, but actually it's not. And when I wake up, I starting reading my Bible, I see even Jesus didn't die in peace. Jesus was crucified with pain. And John Baptist also, he was even righteous man. Jesus was a righteous man, but they caught the neck of John Baptist. The disciple of Jesus, they was righteous, but all the disciples of Jesus, they died by persecuting the hung some, they cut some, they burned some of them. And today we see in the world, there are many people creating, they are being bombed somewhere. Some people kill them with burning some, they hang some. So I just been thinking all these things. I just think like, yeah, so, you know, I just, the Lord just filled this thought, this empty place in my heart, because I was thinking like, we just need to water and peace, but that's not, when you read the Bible, it's not always like that. Of course, you can also die in peace, but it's not always like that, because this pastor was the servant of the Lord, but he died with all his family in the plane crash. So that's what I saw. And also when I started reading the Bible, I see like, you know, even Jeremiah was a righteous person, but Jeremiah also was in the captivity in Babylon. Daniel also was righteous, but he was in Babylon also, so they were suffering. So it's not always going to be like, you know, sometimes when you finish the ministry, the Lord wants to take you, he can take you through any area. So the most important is we need to be ready that anytime when that comes, we can be able to go to heaven. So that's what I saw in the vision and what I understand, because that's what it was burdening me. Because before the vision, I was asking to God, why you allow your servant to die like that? So the Lord show me now, he bring me now, show me this pastor in heaven with his family. There was a servant of the Lord, but they died by plane crash. They was righteous, but they died by plane crash. But he is in heaven. So I understand that God can take, you know, God can take people in different ways. So you just need to be ready, that's all. So that's my testimony, and I learned something from this. So I just thank you, may the peace of the Lord be with every one of you. Just need to be ready that whatever this time is, the time come, you just need to make sure you will be in heaven, that's all. It's not matter when, it's no matter where and how, it's no matter, it's just to be ready. So may the peace of the Lord be with every one of you, in Jesus' name.
You give your life, Lord, you came to save, Lord. Whenever we take this, we remember you. You give your life, Lord, you came to save, Lord. Whenever we take this, we remember you. You give your life, Lord, you came to save, Lord. Whenever I take this, I remember you. You give your life, Lord, you came to save, Lord. Whenever I take this, I remember you.
Brother and sister, this is the covenant. The Lord Jesus Christ, before he go in heaven, he said, this is my body being broken for you. He said, this is my blood been dropping for you. Whenever you do this, remember me. This is the covenant. Hallelujah. Praise his name.
You came to save, Lord. You came to love, Lord. Whenever we drink this, we remember you. You came to save, Lord. You came to love, Lord. Whenever we remember you. This is your body looking for me, Lord. Whenever I eat this, I remember you. This is your blood, Lord, dropping for me, Lord. Whenever I drink this, I remember you. Remember you give your life, Lord.
your body, looking for me, Lord. Whenever I eat it, I remember you. This is your blood, Lord, dropping for me, Lord. Whenever I drink it, I remember you. This is your body, looking for me, Lord. Whenever I eat it, I remember you. This is your blood, Lord, dropping for me, Lord. Whenever I drink it, I remember you. Whenever I eat it, I remember you. Whenever I eat it, I remember you.